Eastern University Business and Social Entrepreneurship Club is an association of some dynamic students that works as a platform for them to differentiate themselves from the rest. Our executive body always plans to focus on member development and creating future leaders out of them. We have a very welcoming culture, and you'll always get to learn something from here through different member development programs. Moreover, we have good connections with other business clubs at different business schools and a good networking with renowned corporate and business icons in Bangladesh. Our club members have the contemporary business skills and they are academically very successful as well.
University, we are having this club and organizing the students to foster the entrepreneurship in the university and as well as in their practical lives. So in this club we are organizing different type of events to help the students to grow up with the business plan and what are the steps and how they can start their new venture, all those things. Additionally, we are also focusing on leadership skills development that is definitely needed for the modern business in this world. So, students are actually coming here, they're learning how we can, how they can actually make the presentation I'm teaching for the business plan and developing a business plan in the full content. And so what is the importance of these skills in this world? You know, if you look for finance or anything, I mean capital from the society, bank or venture capitalist, you should have an idea and you should make it in a way to present to the venture capitalist or banks or financial institutions to attract the investment from them, and that actually requires the skills of business plan development that is essentially needed, and our club is focusing on that. Thank you very much.
This is Stone University Business and Social Entrepreneurship Club. Come, join us.